duty to brief Mr. President as the overall leader of our party about this development. I am not the best chairman in the world, but I believe I've given my all. I emphasize my all, even at the expense of my family welfare and family life, to support my party and to ensure that I work sometimes almost 20 hours a day to ensure that I provide the desired leadership that APC need. Whatever you do, those who want to fight you will fight you. But I know that my tenure will be defined by God, not by man. And I worry more about what I will be remembered for when I was chairman, rather than how long I was chairman. He who God stands with, no man born of a woman can bring him down.